Ben zicevo ki bütün şu yapsayı bozdurak.
Now that they have made their vows, commitment to one another, but thank you, Lord, for the words that they have spoken, both Junior and Nola, in your presence before their family and friends. Lord God, that you would bless them, Jesus, speaking, committing through the words that they have spoken, through the vows and the promises that they have made. Lord God, as they, Lord, give their lives to you, as they embrace your will and purpose in their lives, I pray that you would give them strength, and give them patience, and that the love of God, which you shed abroad in their hearts by your Holy Spirit, would lead and guide them through every aspect and every phase and every facet of their marriage and their life together. I pray that you would give them peace, Lord God, when there is trouble in the home, when there's difficulties that arise, that you give them the peace of God that surpasses all understanding. That you grant them patience, Lord God, when times are difficult, Lord God, when there is anxiety and stress and pressure that comes upon them. I pray that you give them an understanding heart to one another, that what Jesus, in the days come, Lord, with the children, the things that come as part of this marriage, that you would meet every need the Junior and the Lord today. We ask you to bless them, Lord God, and you cause your face to shine upon them, and let your glory
now pronounce you to be husband and wife, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put aside. Amen. You may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Rika.